Oh, really?
And the teams were for tonight, under 15, Bill Swinscott. So first for Cardinal Newman, who ran up in blue. In gold, Turkey, you see the Alva, in number one. Number two, we've got Royal Phoebe. Number three, he just...
Yeah.
Rusty. Win it, win it, win it.
Oh, good race, man.
Staff who have here tonight, Bruce Aitken, our chairman, Chris Owen, our under 12, under 16 competition secretary, and Jordan Wilson, our rep team secretary. We welcome you here to Culver Road, who has been an excellent advert for football. Okay, I've got a few thank yous to do before we give our presentations tonight. Firstly, I'd like to thank Sussex Council for the use of Culver Road, a fantastic facility which was matched by the boys' effort tonight, and it was a wonderful final. I'd also like to thank the spectators for your support tonight for both boys' teams. Hearing your voice nice and loud, I'm sure spurred them on. Finally, thank you for me tonight goes to the school staff that have supported both teams throughout the season for many youth and cup games and to get them into where they are today. Okay, our first presentation this evening goes to our officials. So can we have a big round of applause, please, for our assistant referees, which are Len Lodge and Russell Arthur Phil Rodney. Can we grab your medals, please, gentlemen? All of our tonight's referee did a fantastic job, Mr. Paul Buckland. Tonight's final is sponsored by ProDirect Software Academy, and Dale Tobias from ProDirect has announced tonight's man of the match, and tonight's man of the match goes to Cardinal Newman's Asher Roos. It was a fantastic advert for schools football. Congratulations to this year's runners up, Downlands. Can we go to the middle? Well done. Congratulations, Downlands, for our second County Cup final this year, along with Wentworth Dales final in Rasswell. Well done, Downlands. And now it's time to give out our medals to this year's winners. The winners of the Bill Smith Cup, Cardinal Newman. Wednesday the 9th of May, also here at Culver. Just a reminder, tonight's final is sponsored by Culver, Sussex, and is also recorded live by Rear Instant Replay.
Well done, Newman.
Absolutely. Get in there, boys. Champion. Get in there, champion. Under 15 trophy this year, to be going out by Mr. Chris Ellen.